Disney movie mistakes in Wreck-It Ralph. At near the end of the movie, after Vanellope resets the game by crossing the finish line, the racetrack still has King Candy's logo and face from the earlier track. The game was completely restarted after Vanellope finished the line. The racetrack should have been branded with Princess Vanellope logo. It's so weird when everything from King Candy still remains.